Lindsay Shiver is accused alongside her alleged lover, Bethel, and the suspected hitman, Faron Newbold Jr. Police say investigators searched their phones, saying they found a number of WhatsApp messages suggesting a plot. All three initially not talking to police, but later, Lindsay admitted to sending messages and photos saying, "Kill him."